You know, if you're gonna run away with the circus, this is really cool, big top, don't you agree? Now, Bram Vandenberg, you have run away with the circus, and I would like you, if I could ask you a question. One, how's it going with the circus? And two, what would your role, what do you think, what's your job in the circus?
I kind of like the circus, I must say. The circus being hanging out with you three guys, this magnificent crew, fans every night, thank you so much. Second question.
I think you're a tightrope walker, just saying.
Acrobat!
I'd rather be the safety net, is that okay?
I think I heard that somewhere before. And we send get well soon to Larry Mullen Jr. Now, on my left, the ringmaster. The first one to believe we could move from town to town. Move our show, I mean. From town to town. That's right. The first showman in the band, Adam Creighton on the bass.
He's got great hair. He's got great hair.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's why
he wears that. On my right, introducing one of the great trapeze artists of the age. Because he attempts death-defying, dangerous, grandstanding acts of show business? No. Precisely because he does not. Ladies and gentlemen, from a higher place on earth with us, The Edge. There's one more. I forgot about him. He's quite shy. Your resident show pony, Bono Vox. Thank you.
Desire.
is a promise in the year of election.